A Kalispell man pleads not guilty to killing another man with a brick. 48-year-old Lee Medina is charged with deliberate homicide in the death of 67-year-old Paul Killenberger. Prosecutors say on July 15th, Medina beat Killenberger with a cement brick at a Kalispell home. At this time, the motive for the crime is unknown. Medina remains in the Flathead County Jail on $500,000 bond.